Damn it. Where is he?
Don't shoot. I'm with... He told us to wait for you, but these bastards found us first.
Oh, God. Are you all right?
I'll live. But I need a safe place to rest, in case the invaders return. There's a cave across the bridge over there. A wolf den. They won't look there, but I can't clear it out on my own. Not like this. If you could kill them, we'll have a safe place to regroup. I might even have something for that pistol of yours. Can you help us?
Yes, of course. Stay out of sight. I'll be back.
Thank you.
Do not let the target slip away. We need to know why they were following Bravo Team. Bravo hasn't run into any more resistance along the way. But find the native. We need to get some answers.
Advance hostile! Under fire! On your six! Just you and me!
There's someone in here. It's safe. You can come out now.
You must still be hiding. Nothing, but definitely big enough to hide in. Blood. A hurt.
Stop! No closer!
I'm not with Trinity. My name is Lara, and your gun isn't loaded. I can see the cylinder is empty.
The firing pin never worked anyway.
You're hurt.
I just need to sit down for a moment. Lara, was it? Nadia. I could use your help. Jacob's people were forced to work here.
No safety gear. Nothing to protect the workers.
Thank you. The cave?
The cave is clear. If you head there now, you'll be safe.
Thank you. Here, take this. Jacob told us to protect you, but you weren't the one who needed it. I've infiltrated.
I do. My grandfather snuck out of the village in the night. I think he's headed for the Wicked Vale, where the witch Baba Yaga lives. I was trying to catch up with him when the invaders caught me. Before I was born, I killed my grandmother. Grandpa always talked about revenge, but I never thought he'd actually go through with it. There isn't much time, and I'm in no condition to go myself. We have to find him. I'll head out that way and see if I can pick up his trail. What more can you tell me about the Wicked Vale, Nadia?
My people stay far away from that place. They have for centuries. When the Soviets were here, they tried to build an outpost in the Vale. But the Soviets got the order, and she drove them all mad. Grandpa told me all about her. She lives in a magic house that can lock them.
Laura, hang on. I'm picking up a transmission. You need to hear this.
Overwatch! Come in! We need immediate extraction!
Shit! What the hell is that? It's walking? Huck? What the...
Yes, I am not clock!
Did you hear that? That was the witch!
Something's definitely happening out there. Whatever it is, we'll get to the bottom of it.
No need to go inside the old temple. Head down to the wooden walkway along the cliff. There should be a rope leading to it. That path will take you straight to the Vale.
Definitely something behind that door. Damn, the counterweight is stuck. Door. some sort of a shrine. Pilgrims came
without this place
to show their respect. The Wicked Veil isn't far now. Just head down that wooden walkway along the cliff. A ceremonial cloth. Sounds like Grandpa made it that far, at least. You're almost into the veil. Nadia, I think I found your Wicked Veil. I don't know if it's Baba Yaga, but there's something out here. Be careful. This is her land.
Nadia.